Hey mate, you want to give us a report on the dance Friday night?
Well, what did you say about the dance?
It was good.
Does anybody get anything to say about the dance that they didn't like?
People were playing, just shouting.
You know, I'm not casting any glances at Pat there, but people did tend to get exuberant. And if you take a good drink and you start dancing, invariably you'll miss some notes in the flute. And with the hall being that way and the acoustics being bad, everybody's got to play. You just kind of keep on relying on the same fluters that you are relying on all the time to not to miss any notes, see? So it maybe help me a bit better if you get less oil the next time.
There's a couple of requests were made for a couple of Celtic tunes on Friday night, and I was totally ignored. Even if two or three floaters were remaining attempt, you know, at least showed appreciation of the, you're at a Celtic supporters dance and no Republican dance. That's the band sergeant, he just fucking looked at me as if I was daft or something, no.
See, that happened the last time, Matt, and we'd been trying to learn him some Celtic tunes, but at that same time we were learning the Welsh tunes, you remember, for the Welsh march, and we were trying to get a bigger selection of Scottish tunes at the time. So we were learning Scots Wha Hae and Scotland the Brave, and then we were learning that Men of Harlech for the Welsh march, and we were trying to get in Celtic, not a Celtic song, Hail, Hail, the Celts are here, and it's a grand old team to play for. So if we started it and actually learned it right, but when we go to learn people something, see when they go up on the floor and they go to play a tune, and they do it wrong and you ask them to do it again, and they maybe make a couple of mistakes and do it again. See if you do it anywhere three times, some of them get a bit annoyed and threaten you with physical violence. That's honest. I mean, it sounds funny, but
I'm sure it was half a dozen. Going to play a couple of Celtic tunes.
Should we hear the flutes and hear if they're too fast or too slow, or who's not holding on to their notes and who's holding on to them too long? Okay. Hey, try it. Aye, just tweet that. Hey, when you're ready.
What I feel about the band is it's an autonomous unit and its own. It's not run by any government bodies, it's not state subsidised. It's done entirely through our own initiative. It can only be people showing their abilities and their talents to mould it and change it and put it in whatever direction we want. When we go to other places and we realise the way other people live and things like that, and we begin to question that, then that in itself is a slight form of resistance. How much people expect you just to think, accept your fate in life. It's preordained for you. But I don't go along with that notion. I never have went along with that notion for a long time. I used to accept it because I never knew any better. Maybe I still don't know as much as I would like to think I know. But I don't believe that the working class is preordained to just be here, serve a purpose, and disappear to the next generation, and the same again and again and again. I think we are here, and we've got every right to challenge any system that we feel we should challenge for the betterment of the working class. And definitely, being a member of that band and the way it's changed over the years, it has helped.
Right, James Conlon.